estimate, the goal is to be as close as possible to the actual BPM. Let's play a song and count the beats we hear in 10 seconds. There'll be a timer on screen showing while we're counting. Here we go. And the timer's gonna start in 3, 2, 1, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.